And I thought that was cool. Yes, I am a Dundonian. I'm from Dundee, born and bred, born and bred. Fuck it, I'm a young dad. I've got a megabus through here. Has anybody been on a megabus?
Yeah.
Ah! Ah, the slowest journey in the world, isn't it? At one point, we got overtaken by a tree. Ah! We had to change in our growth because we pissed ourselves. Junkies the whole way. Do you know what a junkie is?
Yeah.
Can you imagine being on a bus with one of them? And his mate. Honestly, the guys are arguing over a bomb. The whole fucking way, 17 hours of megabus bombness. You know? I thought I was going to start singing at one point. That's what I hear. The guy singing like Steve Hawking. Who's that? And then you have a bomb. 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 The other guy sounded like he was Cantonese. He's good. Last night, man, do you have a bomb, dad, a bomb, do you have a bomb, dad, a bomb? I thought we were going to go hoop with the bomb, bada, bada, bing, bomb. No, it didn't happen. It's just crazy. But it's Easter.
Yay!
It's good, eh? It's Easter, that's that time when Jesus pushed that rock over and it broke and Smarties fell out. It's that wee bunny rabbit having a wank. Twice. That was the second coming. I don't know. That's Jesus needing a piss. I don't know. It's all crazy. But you've got Primark. Is anybody shopping Primark? Fucking hell! Have you been in there? I think people just... This is people going into Primark. Ah! 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 50 pence! Fuck you! Ah! Because I can't fucking make a living out of this just now. I've got a baby, right? And I swear to God, 2 weeks ago, somebody shot on the middle of the floor. That's true. I didn't write that. Somebody had a shit. They weren't sending me the newspaper going, but I had a father. They shot and fell out. And it fucking smelled of human shit. It was like Armageddon in Dundee. Lord to God, he's going, I fucking smell. I was just going, sorry, you've dropped your label. It's crazy. Women walking around with a dude with a fucking makeup on. Joe Gadji's here. Yeah. The poor people, basically, that think they're rich. Yeah. One of them did the check him out face to me, right? I walked past this girl, this was her face, she went, "Rrr." He's like, look at me! Fucking how much makeup the fucking foundation found does the same at top, please apply all at once. No, 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 no. You know? Nuts! The future's bright, the future's fucking orange! And it just comes to here! Why? She could have covered the whole of Primark, Primark, Premier, whatever the fuck it's called! Right? It's just nuts! It's like she walked past Max Factor and there was an explosion! She didn't even have real eyebrows! She painted them on! Badly! She should have just wrote eyebrows on her head!